Third quarter put South Vermillion against Northview QB. Dom Garzolini fires a perfect strike to Ryan Straw for a 24-yard score. Kyle Cotti was sharp in this quarter. He throws a beautiful ball to the corner of the end zone to Clayton Yates. Touchdown, Northview. Next Northview drive, it's that Imir Holman kid again. He's Northview's guy in the backfield, and he's ready for a big year. That score covered 12 yards. Northview took the quarter 12-6 over South Vermillion. Fourth quarter.